does it mean to be grown up? What does it mean to be grown up? Grow up, people say. What does that really mean? What does it mean to be grown up? Well, babies are utterly dependent. Babies are completely selfish. Babies, utterly dependent and completely selfish. So, growing up is mainly about gaining independence and learning empathy. That's my theory, and it's an answer to the question, what does it mean to be grown up? What does it mean to be grown up? Does having a job make you grown up? Does having a house make you grown up? Does having sex make you grown up? Does having kids make you grown up? Is it what you do? Is it how and why can you do grown-up things in a childish way? Can you do childish things in a grown-up way? You have a long-term monogamous committed relationship, straight from depending on parents to depending on your partner. And you've done it because that's what everyone does without much thought. Mostly independent, and you spread your dependence around, and you do it having thought it through and can justify it completely. Maybe that's grown up. Maybe that's grown up. Maybe. Understand yourself, understand other people, understand the world and how everything works. Knowledge is the key, understand and face reality. Love, unconditional love.